No, okay. Where is you at? These got things in my mind. I put my fears inside. And what good's out of day since we lost a tough that you will never find. So follow me deeper into the unknown, into your heart, into your soul. This is the end of the world that you know. There will be pain in letting it go. Feel the uncertainty down to your bones. Are you afraid of dying alone? This is the end of the world that you know. I push myself a little closer to the edge. So intoxicated with the end. Close to what she does, yeah, made me who I am. Till you lose it all, you will never know.
sFearInLettingGo. Okay, oh, all right, yo. This one, the structure of this song right here says banger all over it. Listen, oof. Boys, we're right back here with you boys again on the channel. My boys, I Prevail. Brian, I don't know what to expect out of this one, people. We got a whole album to get into. I know, but we got visuals right here. There's Fear and Letting Go. I don't know what to expect. This is my first time ever listening to it, but it sounds like an old new jam, people. I ain't even gonna. It sounds like what they're picking up right where they left off in the sequel where we had the whole album that I work out to. But I'm just curious to see what they're gonna do with this one, you know? That's a whole vibe. No goodbyes, no return. Watch the world as it burns and leave it all behind. So come on and follow me to where I die alone. Into your heart, into your soul. This is the end of the world that you know. There will be pain in letting it go. Feel the uncertainty down to your bones. Are you afraid of dying alone? This is the end of the world that you know. Said this is a whole jam. It's just something different about this one. Like every song is different from I Prevail, even though it still has that same twist. They got them harmonies, they got the vocals. My boy Brian, they got the screams, the vocals, and diaphragms all over the place. Even though they still have these bangers, they have a difference, bro. Like this one is, I don't know, it's different. I'm just done talking. This song just flowed with the octaves. It's like giving me movie. This is a movie. What the heck are we doing? Breakdowns is always something with dang on I Prevail, but these dang on octaves is flowing and harmonies. From, I don't know. I left you. Ooh, it just flows so good. I push myself a little closer. Almost like a sinister sound. Prevail right back here on TooLITMafia once again with another undeniable flame sway. Listen, another one. I don't know. People, we're going to hop into the album. At this point, it's time to hop into the album. So you're going to be seeing videos rolling out. Listen, groovy, every song is different, even though that it has like that same, like, you know, I don't know, like the same I Prevail structure of a song. They still have the way to bring you them blowout breakdowns. Harmonies for days, vocals from Brian, and just well put together music from the band in general all together. That's just I Prevail, bro. They bring it every time, and I beg to differ. If you think differently, I'm gonna have to slap you with a snooze button and a keyboard. If you want it that way, we can go down the whole dang on buffet and you can pick out whatever you want to be hit with to wake you up. But I'm just saying, I Prevail right back here on TooLITMafia with another banger, another jam, another vibe right back here. Y'all gotta get down in the description. Make sure you go show my boys some mad love and let them know TooLITMafia sent you, because they delivered another playlist worthy banger. That's just it. Yo, if you're new to the channel, man, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Rage on that like button for more great quality content. And as always, click the bell to stay notified for when I drop my next video. You know how we get down. We stay real, we stay lit, regardless of what anybody thinks. This is the realest growing channel in the world. Skip.